lie down. Put the hands on the belly and take a few deep breaths. As you inhale, watch the breath going through the nose all the way down into the belly. The belly expands. As you exhale, the belly goes back. Relax. Inhale. The belly blows up like a balloon. And exhale, letting go. Let the belly sink back. Watch the breath coming and going. Every time you exhale, you sink deeper into relaxation. Let every single muscle of your body relax totally. Now put the left hand on your chest and the right to the center of your belly. Keep on breathing into the belly first, then further into the chest, blowing it up. And as you exhale, let the belly go back first, and then the chest down. Exhale completely. Fill up the whole body as you inhale. Exhale, drop the body into the ground. Letting go. Deeper and deeper. Every time you inhale, even slower and deeper. Every time you exhale, slower and deeper. Exhale everything, letting go of worries and tensions. Now place the arms beside your body. And relax. Relax the left arm, every single muscle of it. Letting go. Drop the left arm into the ground. Now relax the right arm, every single muscle of it. Letting go. drop the whole right arm into the ground. Now go with your awareness into the right leg and relax every single muscle of it. Drop the right leg into the ground. Now go with your awareness into the left leg. Relax every single muscle of it. Drop the left leg into the ground. Now relax the belly. And relax the whole digestion system. Letting go of it. Now relax the heart. Watch it. Now relax the head. Let the head become light and free. Expand the mind and let the thoughts pass by like the clouds in the sky. The whole body is now absolutely relaxed. So relaxed that you actually don't feel it anymore. Now the spirit is free. You're ready to go on a journey. Imagine you're in a forest and walk along a path. Path towards the light. A path towards realization. You enjoy the nature. You enjoy the birds. You feel the energy. Trees. You absorb it. And you are in total harmony and peace. You just keep on walking. Thank you. can see in front of you an old cottage. You go towards it, and you know that you're going to meet someone inside. Open the door, and an old wise man welcomes you. This old wise man symbolizes your higher self, your higher knowledge. You embrace each other. You're full of joy, meeting finally your higher self again. Ask him for his name. After a long welcome chat, you ask him all the questions about your life. You might get the answer right away. You're ready for it. You're open. And it's okay if you don't get all the answers right away. Because he will take your hand now, going with you out of the cottage, and starting to walk up to the mountain. You're absolutely happy. Walk with your higher self towards the peak of the mountain. And along the way, you can see a waterfall. You go underneath the waterfall for a cleaning process. Let the waterfall go right through you, cleaning every single cell of your body. Washing away all the darkness. Open up. Let it flow right through your whole being. And you become more and more light and free. Enjoy it. Thank you. now you are ready to go on with your higher self. He'll take your hand again. And you're so light that you almost float above the ground. You go on towards the top of the mountain very easily. Rejoice. Dancing on the way up. And the whole world around you becomes more and more bright. You can see pure light at the top of the mountain. You're heading towards it. You're extremely excited to melt with the light at the top of the mountain. The closer you come, the more you are fulfilled with light. Almost there. Just a few steps more, and you are within the light at the top of the mountain. You have reached it. You have reached the peak of the mountain. You are absolutely fulfilled of light, together with your higher self. From there, you have an incredible view all over your life. You have absolute clarity. You can see the paths of your life. You can see your life from above. Finally, you realize which way you have to go. Higher self is showing you the ways. Now you can ask him again any question about your life. realize all your problems are turning into easy tasks. Can easily solve. Because you have an overview, you know where to go, you know the direction. You are having a birth vision from up there. Realizing all the tasks you have set at the very beginning, before you have been born into this life. Ask any question, and the answer will be given to you, will be shown to you. now that you have clarity all about your life. You're absolutely fulfilled and content. You're ready to go back again into your life with new wisdom and joy. Slowly you go down again from the mountaintop. Back to your life together with your higher self, realizing that your higher self is continuously beside you throughout your whole life. And whenever you have a question again, ask your higher self right away. Now, with a broad view about your life, you can solve all your tasks easily with joy. There's no more need to struggle. You are absolutely free and confident. And nothing can distract you anymore. You are tremendously grateful to your higher self. That you could realize everything about your life. Now slowly you start to feel your body again. Take a few deep breaths. Stay absolutely fulfilled. You start to move your body again. And whenever you're ready, you can open up your eyes again. Absolutely refreshed, full of energy and wisdom, and you are ready to get up again.